I think that's a touchstone that I oftentimes ask parents to use. What do you think Ben is telling you? And it, while it seems sort of fanciful, since he's not going to speak to you, I'm always impressed that parents hear.
Mm-hmm. I think being said. I remember thinking to myself, I'm not ready, but Ben is. Mm-hmm. And I just had to try to stop and put that into him in front of me.